Falling in sin, rising in God. Today the Bible teaches us about the character of Aaron. Aaron, the brother of Moses. And the journey is from being a leader to misleader, or being a misleader to leader. A leader who doesn't lead misleads. This is the episode when Moses was missing 40 days and nights. People in the desert, they are complaining, they are cribbing, crying. And now all of them come together, bring their gold ornaments and tell Aaron that now make us a god and give. We want to worship that God and see that that God protects us. This is something unacceptable by Aaron, who was such a courageous person, who spoke against Pharaoh so boldly. Now he is not able to stand before his own people, for his own God. Aaron makes the golden calf and tells them, gives them. He permits such a sacrilege. He permits people losing their own souls. But the Lord God doesn't leave Aaron and his tribe. The tribe of Aaron were still consecrated to God. So dear brethren, today the Lord God wants us to be leaders and not misleaders. Many a times it may seem like if we do not do this, we may lose our life. What if we lose our life? What does a man gain by losing his own soul and gaining the whole world? This is what many martyrs and saints did. They did not worry about their life more than their faith. So let's, dear brothers and sisters, work upon this truth today, that we are not going to give importance to anything else but life in God. Amen.